Sir, would you please introduce yourself and just share a message of encouragement, my brother?
Yes, I'm Randall Davis, and I just want you to know that God can do all things. And God, with Jesus Christ, He's the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. In Him, all things consist. He created all things were made by Him and for Him. And I mean, He could do anything. I believe it's like John 14:6. Verily, verily, I say unto you, he that believeth on me, the works that I do shall he do also. And greater works than these shall he do, because I go unto my Father, that the Father may be glorified in the Son. Now, we can take that literally. So, He's only limited by what we can believe, what we can have faith for. You might start off slow, you know, maybe work on a little molehill, but as you get more success and more success and more success, you'll be able to, like, move mountains.
Is that what you would consider God as limitless?
Absolutely.
My man, I love you, brother.
Amen.
All right, I see how it is. See, ladies, love you. Hey, you're very welcome. Thank you.
Justin out here on the street, just loving people, serving God. That is what the world is supposed to be about. Thank you.
Thank you, my man. Love you very much.
Spread joy. You have to have it.